The RSS organized its first ever mega rally where over 40,000 swayamsevaks across the region gathered at Guwahati. Now, it was not only a show of strength ahead of the crucial elections in Northeast, but a reach out to all indigenous communities. Ratnadeep Chaudhary brings us this story from Guwahati.
The first ever show of strength by the Sangh in the Northeast. RSS Chief Mohan Bhagwat, the entire BJP-led cabinet in Assam, and many local Hindu groups, in what many say is an attempt to create an indigenous image of the RSS in the multicultural Northeast.
सब लोग एक दूसरे को सहयोग करते हुए सृष्टि के जीवन को मानवता के जीवन को सब जीवन को लेकर आगे बढ़ेंगे अधिक ऊंचाई पादा क्रांत करेंगे मनुष्य का जीवन देवत्व का जीवन बन जाएगा.
Though the RSS has been active in the Northeast for decades, it is now trying to be more inclusive. The Northeast reach out comes as three states in this area, Tripura, Meghalaya and Nagaland, are going to the polls next month.
RSS has given the name of this today's mega rally as a Luit Poriya Hindu Mahasabha. That Hindu Mahasabha, why this is a secular country? Why it is Hindu Mahasabha? Why it is not all religious meeting?
There was a gap. There was a gap, and people have now realized that from regionalism they have to travel towards the nationalism, and to reach the nationalism mindset. The only platform they find is RSS.
Ahead of elections in three northeastern states, the massive rally of RSS is not only a show of strength, but it is going to be a shot in the arms for the BJP, which even few years back was seen as a party of the Hindi heartland in northeast India. And this also came with a new message of respect for all diversity, a push to soft Hindutva in northeast by the RSS. In Guwahati, with Nathan Rabha, Ratnadeep Chaudhary for NDTV.